Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I am going to share with you how I make perfect quinoa every single time. It starts off with rinsing it. You have to rinse, rinse, rinse until you cannot rinse anymore, really until the water becomes clear. In my basket, I have 1 cup of quinoa. Next, we're gonna add the rinsed quinoa to a small saucepan and then add the water. I add 2 full cups of water and then I add a scant 1/4 cup of water. And I do that because I think when you add that little bit of extra water, it adds a little bit extra moisture to the quinoa. Then I put it over the fire, I put the lid on it, and I bring the quinoa to a boil. Once the quinoa is boiling, I turn the fire down to the lowest setting on my stove. And then I let it sit for about 15 minutes. Sometimes it needs 20, it just depends. Depends on what pot I'm cooking it in actually. But make sure that all the water is cooked up off of the quinoa before you serve it or start to fluff it. You'll be able to tell by looking in the pot. But do you see how fluffy that quinoa looks? It looks nice and soft. One of the things I don't like about some quinoa when it comes out is it's kind of crunchy and the texture is off. But the best way to get the texture is to follow the instructions that I just gave you. You see how fluffy that quinoa is? Perfect. What do you think? Are you gonna make the quinoa? Thanks so much for watching. Like this video if you like it. Share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, take care.